In this video, you will be guided on how to reset your Ranger 2.0 display. Press the M key twice on the startup page to access the settings interface. Navigate to the FR function by pressing the plus key. Select Reset Display to complete the reset process.